To replace a right side roller carrier in your dishwasher, remove the lower rack from the appliance. Use a flathead screwdriver to help pry the roller cover off from the carrier you're replacing. Lift off the rollers. You can now slide the old carrier off. Install the new roller carrier by hooking the retaining clips onto the rack frame. Position the rollers and snap the cover into place. Replace the lower rack to complete the repair.